there are people out here. Look!
You transmuted your mother as an 11-year-old child?
You really going to come again?
We'll play some more tomorrow, okay, Nina?
Okay! What does assessment day mean? Huh? No, you'll do just fine, Daddy. I know you will. You're always studying so much.
You're right, Nina. I have to try hard.
Mm-mm, not really. Daddy's so nice, and plus I've got Alexander to play with, too. But lately, Daddy's been studying in his lab all the time. I guess that does make me a little bit lonely.
What?
I can't stand living that kind of life.
Don't worry, Daddy, it's okay. If those people do tell you no, me and Alexander will growl at them until they say yes.
You tell them, Nina.
Hey, Nina, I've got an idea. Do you want to play with Daddy tomorrow?
Really?
Yeah.
There you are. So you are home.
Yes. A chimera that understands human speech.
That person, Edward. That person, Edward. That person, Edward. That person, Edward. Big brother, Ed.
You can only do so much with animals, after all. Alchemist, don't do that!
Oh. Edward, no.
I'm sorry. Even with all our power, we can't do anything to change you back.
Can we play now? Can we play now?
So what good are we then? Nina.
Daddy's hurting. Daddy hurts. No, Daddy.
At least your passing will be in peace. Hear me. Two human souls have just been returned to you.
Big brother! Let's play!